What up? What up? What up? Back with another tutorial. I did tell you guys I was gonna do the badge microwave, and I did not break that promise though. And here it is, microwave right here. Microwave. Let's read it. A player with microwave only needs a limited amount of made shots to get high. An upgrade to silver or gold results in needing even less shots to get high. Alright. So basically, this badge is pretty easy. All you gotta do is, pretty much all you gotta do is get, two rings inside of your, just get two rings. It's gonna show up, it's gonna consider you being high. Now you have to get it in 5 consecutive games. Now, I'm gonna do some gameplay and show you guys how it looks. Cause when you get 2 rings, that means that's considered you being high. And you could easily foul out, or you could just foul out to hurry up and end the game, but I don't do that though. But yeah. As you can see, I had it on gold, and when you get it, you should really put it on gold, because when you get microwave, you'll be a very consistent player. But in my next tutorial, I am gonna show my signature styles, all my animations, and then I'm gonna talk about some more stuff. And after that, I'm gonna go ahead and show you my jump shot, tell you guys my jump shot. And one, it is not LA. It is not LaMarcus Aldridge. But let me go ahead and start up this game so we can go ahead and do this tutorial for microwave. All right.
It's the 2K Sports pregame show.
Welcome to 2K Sports, everybody. Thanks for joining us. Ernie Johnson, Shaquille O'Neal, and Kenny the Jet Smith. Tonight, it'll be the Golden State Warriors going up against the Orlando Magic. Well, for Orlando, 6 wins in their last 10 games. They'd like to play even better. Tonight, a chance to add to their win total.
By the way, before I'm going to play a little bit of music, and I'll be right back.
Shaq, you rarely got a chance to feel what that's like.
You know, if you're playing in an All-Star game, your body does not get to rest. But you shouldn't complain. The fans voted you in. It's a moment that will never, never come again for some of these players. Enjoy. But mentally, you feel broken. Yeah, on one hand, rest does help. I would say that. But on the other hand, you definitely have a team and as an individual have to get back into it.
I got broads in Atlanta, just to throw in the family. Credit cards in the scammers, hitting the licks in the valley. Legacies, phantom, way and see, look like a panda. Going out like a Montana, honey killers on the helmets. Legacies, phantom, way and see, phantom. Pockets full, Danny, selling ball, candy. Then I'm the macho like Randy, the chopper go out to for granted. Then nigga pull up your banner, hope the killers understand it. I got broads in Atlanta, twisted to the family. Credit cards and scammers, getting the loose in the...
All right.
Well,
that music
goes
for me.
Okay.
All right, as you can see that? That considers me being hot. I have 2 rings right there. And you just keep doing it for 5 consecutive games, and you'll be good. As soon as you see them 2 rings, that considers you being hot, and you can easily, you know, allow, and yeah. So, if you like this tutorial video, I would like if you subscribe, you know, like, comment. I will be coming back with my animations, and after that, I'll show you guys finally my jump shot. And I'll let you see the game while the music plays, and we out.
How powerless the D was to stop it. Yeah, that's a good way to put it. I mean, they just didn't have an answer for anything they threw at
him. Four on the shot clock. Here's the kid. And Vucevic pulls it down.
On the counter, Bapoli is dancing bigger than the pound. They go out to the Grammy, Bapoli, you finally pull up, I'ma flip it. I got bitches pull up and they get it. I got niggas that's counting for digits. Say you make you a lot of money. Those killers pull up in the inner baby. CGDD pull up in the killer baby. Call a Philip, pull up on Philip baby. Niggas up in the baby, gon' drill it baby. Puppy gon' kill it baby. I got broad, yeah, I get it. I got cars, yeah, shit it. It's how I did it all for a ticket. I'm playing the bombs when he's spinning the body. Chop the dog, doing business in the brain. Fucking up shit, she doing the business. I be getting to the chicken, count to the chicken. It's all of my niggas.
Here's the kid.
I got broads in Atlanta. Just to throw me in the family. Credit cards in the scammers. Hitting the licks in the bandit. Legacies, family. Way and see, look like a panda. Going out like a Montana. Honey killers on the helmets. Legacies, family. Way and see, family. Packers won, Danny. Selling ball, candy. Then on the macho like Randy. The chopper go asking for Grammy. Then nigga pull up your bandit. Movie killers understand me. I got broads in Atlanta. Twisted the thing in the family. Credit cards in the scammers. Hitting the looks in the bundle. Legacies, family. Why is it look like a bandit? Going out like a Montana. Honey killers on the hammers. Legacies, family. Why is it family? Packers won, Danny. Selling ball, candy. Been out the macho like Randy. The chopper go out to the Grammy. Then they can pull up your banner. Mobile killers understand me.